spicy, I mean, sauteed onions and bell peppers, spicy sauce. As you can see, I already cut up my onions and my bell peppers. My hands are clean, so don't worry about it. I'm going to be putting it in my skillet now. You just have to add a little bit of oil and put it inside. Don't put it on high, just keep it on high medium. Don't leave it in there for 5 minutes because you don't want them getting caramel color. You just want them to bend a little for all of them. So you're gonna grab the spoon and just turn them around to make sure all of them.
I'm making onions and bell pepper spicy sauce. I already put in my complete seasoning. It's good for everything, in my opinion. And now I'm going to be adding in my bell peppers. So now I'm going to be turning it and twisting it. I'm going to get my vinegar now, so I can put my vinegar inside. Well, not my vinegar, I'm going to get my black pepper. Black pepper, you can put it on anything. Stir it up. And now I'm gonna get my onion powder. I put it in everything so it can taste good, even though I got onions in here. I'm adding it. You gotta turn it so it can be inside because you just don't want the seasoning to be in one place. Getting my smoked paprika to add a little spiciness. Don't go all the way out because you don't want it to be too spicy. And just put it everywhere. This is a red pepper. I put it on most of my food to make it spicy. But you don't want to put too much. Just put a little bit around. Because putting too much makes it really spicy. And the cayenne pepper, you don't want to put too much of that too because this is for spiciness. As you can see, I'm putting a little bit, but I don't want it to be too spicy. And now you're just going to mix it up. Seasoning because I don't know how the onions taste. I will know in about 3 to 5 minutes. You see, your onions want to be wet like this. You don't want them to be all the way cooked where they start to burn. Yeah. I'm going to be putting in my vinegar and lemon juice. Spice.
didn't have no lime, so lemon and lime are like the same thing. They're the same type of taste, so. Make sure you put all the juice. Spicy sauce, sautéed bell peppers and onions. I'll be showing you the after in a minute. Let me put it on a plate and here we go.
I know it tastes like a lime,
but it tastes really good. I taste the spiciness. You can hear me like sniffing because it's so hot, but it tastes good, y'all. Thank you for watching, and this is how you make sautéed bell peppers and onions, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.